You know how much caffeine is removed in the decaffeination process? The decaffeination process removes approximately 97% of caffeine from coffee beans.